Hi, my name is Josh McCarthy and I'm the Program Director for Film and Television at the University of South Australia. I've been working at UniSA for almost 10 years and I've been working in the creative industries for almost 15 years across photography, film, digital media, and animation. I'm passionate about film and television and visual effects because it's fun, it's creative, it's all about telling stories, and I like to tell stories. So the Bachelor of Film and Television aims to immerse students in the world of film, television and visual effects and produce graduates who are ready to make the jump into industry. The program is a 3-year degree. If you're studying full-time, there is an opportunity to study part-time as well. Students can specialise in film and television or visual effects or study a combination of the two. And it's currently taught on campus at McGill, which is an awesome place to study and a really fun place to work as well. Key features. So our students get to tell their stories. That's feature number one, and they get to tell lots of them. This is a really hands-on, production-focused degree, and over the course of the 3 years, our students will work on between 20 and 30 productions. In that, we cover the entire professional production cycle from start to finish, so starting with concept design and screenwriting, through to production, through to post-production. So it's a really comprehensive specialist degree in screen production. Probably the key feature of this degree is our industry-based learning opportunities. We have fantastic partnerships with Rising Sun Pictures and We Made a Thing Studios. So our visual effects students get to spend their entire final year studying at Rising Sun Pictures in their city office. And our film production students get to spend up to 25% of their degree working on real film productions with We Made a Thing Studios. We receive a lot of questions about the Bachelor of Film and Television, so let me answer some of them now. What movies? Lots of movies. Our graduates have worked on some of the biggest films and series around the world. TV shows like The Mandalorian and Westworld, Hollywood blockbusters like Captain Marvel, Black Widow, Spider-Man. We had over 50 graduates work on Mortal Kombat, which is the biggest film production in South Australian history. We've had graduates work on Academy Award-winning films like Gravity and Ford vs. Ferrari. And more locally, we've had graduates work on every feature film and series shot in South Australia since 2019. Our industry-based learning opportunities are exclusive to this degree, such as our visual effects specialisation. So as I said earlier, this is where our visual effects students get to spend their final degree studying at Rising Sun Pictures in their office. So they're immersed into the studio for the full year. They're taught by visual effects artists who have 5, 10, 20 years industry experience. They're learning all of the key entry-level visual effects disciplines, and they're graduating from this degree ready to make that jump into industry. The other industry-based learning opportunity we have for film production students is our film concept lab in partnership with We Made a Thing Studios. And this is where our students get to see how a professional film is put together from start to finish. So our students are there through pre-production, they're out on set for the production, and they see how the film is put together in the editing process in post-production as well. So it gives them complete insight into professional practice in film production. And we also have a really great partnership with Adelaide Film Festival. So students get to go out and attend their own film premiere at Adelaide Film Festival, which is an amazing experience in itself. Jobs in visual effects. There are lots of jobs in visual effects. We've seen huge growth in the film and television sector in South Australia and more broadly Australia in the last few years, and the visual effects industry is a big part of that. We have major world-renowned companies here in South Australia like Rising Sun Pictures. We have smaller visual effects companies like Kojo and Monkey Stack and Resin in South Australia. And then around Australia we have companies like Animal Logic, Industrial Light and Magic, Method, Luma Pictures, Pixel Zoo, and our graduates work at all of them. So there are lots of jobs in visual effects locally and also nationally and internationally, and our graduates are really at the front of the line in terms of employment, and this is through our partnership with Rising Sun Pictures. We have a number of postgraduate options in film, television and visual effects. We offer 2 graduate certificates in visual effects with Rising Sun Pictures. These are both 12 weeks full-time, Much like our undergraduate visual effects specialisation, they're taught at RSP by RSP staff. So a great learning experience for students to get that insight into professional practice in visual effects and a really strong understanding in key visual effects disciplines. We also offer a graduate certificate in film and television, which again is 12 weeks full time, taught on campus in partnership with a number of our industry partners, including Matchbox Pictures, who are one of the biggest production companies in Australia. Will you study at Rising Sun Pictures? You will study at Rising Sun Pictures if you do one of our specialist visual effects courses or programs. So we have a couple of courses in second year in the Bachelor of Film and Television. And then, as I mentioned earlier, we have the full third year specialisation. And all of those courses are taught at Rising Sun Pictures by RSP staff. If you have any other questions about the Bachelor of Film and Television or studying at UniSA, please get in touch. And I really hope to see you on campus soon.